Ladies and gentlemen, just in a few seconds.